Hey everybody, welcome to the Dano channel. This is Dano, and I am here in Disneyland, the happiest place on earth. Not only is it that, but it's personally my own happiest place, being that this is the place I love to go to so much. I really can't get enough of this place. I don't care how many times I've been here, it really does not get old. The only problem is today, I only have 4 hours. So the question for you guys is gonna be, you're at Disneyland, single rider, you only have 4 hours, what do you ride? Now, I am lucky because this time around, it's one of the lowest, like the least busy times of year for the park, but that also means that there are the most closures in the park this year, so whatever rides I do end up choosing have to be good. Main Street? Tomorrowland? You can't go wrong in the scary adventures of Snow White. So scary. Oh, they're scary.
Now, even though I don't want to get soaked, I can't pass up a quick single rider line.
Here it goes. Whoa. Jeez. Now, even though I'm strapped for time, you still gotta leave room for some refreshments. Now, as much as climbing a bunch of steps doesn't sound great, especially after being at a convention all day, I kind of have to give Tarzan's Treehouse a try. It still counts as an attraction, right? Now that was an adventure. Well guys, now that Indiana Jones is over, I've only got 5 minutes left to make it to Tomorrowland for my Star Tours Fast Pass. Let's see if I can do it. Just made it.
So with less than 2 hours left, I decided to ride the Matterhorn. I don't know what a great idea that is.
Alright guys, well I managed to get quite a bit done. I hit up the carousel, Pinocchio, Mr. Toad's Wild Ride, and a couple other things. I've got just about an hour left before we're done. So I gotta figure out what else to do, maybe find something to eat, and we'll see exactly what my total is in just a minute. We'll be right back. Well, guys, after Big Thunder Mountain, that doesn't leave me with a whole lot left to do. I think maybe just pirates and a couple random dark rides. It's getting to be just about 8 o'clock. So just wanted to give you one last look. Looks like you can do quite a bit with just 4 hours. But what I want to know is, if you had only 4 hours, what would you do with them? What exactly would you end up riding? Leave it down in the comments below. And be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys later.
It be gold I'm after. Strike your colors, you brazen witch.
Looking for the white rabbit? Well, have a look around.
And the queen, she likes her red. If she saw white.
Well, guys, it's been a really long 4 hours. I got quite a bit done. But I'm really curious to know, if you guys only had 4 hours and you were by yourself, what were the top rides you'd want to pick in your Disneyland trip? Leave them down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like this video and share it with all your friends. And don't forget to subscribe.